So I'm right here in Raceland having lunch where I met Arthur.
Arthur, yes, Arthur Robinson. He's on Bayou Lafourche in Raceland, Louisiana.
All right, Arthur. So what makes a good po'boy?
What makes a good po'boy?
Yeah.
Oh man, I would have to say the right amount of mayo. The exact right amount of mayo makes it. And fresh lettuce. Crispy lettuce. Don't forget the lettuce.
And which one's your favorite?
Oyster. Fried oyster po'boy.
That's a thing.
Ooh, c'est si bon. Yes, what's up, Doc? All right. I'm going to be famous. Gilbert is just passing through our lovely town, kicking it with us. And we wish Gilbert the best as he trek across the booth, putting us on the map. All right. And come back on your way back.
For sure.
That's it. So we're good? That's it? That's all I have to say?
Yeah. Looks like
all
it.
All right, we're going to go viral. All right, dude. Put that on there. Bet.